I'm Scott Simmons in Rankin County. 200 confirmed cases of West Nile in the state of Mississippi, a new record, a record health officials would like to do without. The rains have gone. The water's moving. Actually, we're going to tell you why that's a good thing in trying to combat West Nile, but while the real problem is about to come back. In Rankin County, Scott Simmons for WAPT.com.